Hi, my name is Gabrielle Beyer, and my poster is Conservative Treatment of a Hook of the Hamate Fracture in a D1 Hockey Athlete, a Level 2 Exploration Case Study. The hook of the hamate is a bony protrusion on the hamate bone in the wrist that serves as a muscle attachment for the flexor digiti minimi as well as the opponens digiti minimi. A fracture of the hook of the hamate is considered rare, especially in early adulthood. The patient is a 21-year-old male D1 hockey player who was diagnosed with a hook of the hamate fracture, who has no pertinent past medical history related to this injury. Complaints that this athlete had include pain in the palm aggravated by grass, pain with deep palpation over the hook of the hamate, as well as on and off numbness and tingling in the thumb region. Mechanism of injury was determined to be repetitive forces on the hook due to his hockey stick. The initial clinical exam included palpation of the hypothenar region and special tests were performed. When symptoms were not improving, an orthopedist was seen. Results of these examinations concluded that an x-ray was needed in order to see if there was a fracture. The x-ray imaging confirmed that the hook of the hamate was indeed fractured. Conservative treatment was used in order to fulfill the athlete's goal of finishing the hockey season. Treatments included ice and ibuprofen and protective bracing and taping during activity every day. Surgery for this patient is scheduled for the end of April 2021. Typical intervention for this fracture starts with surgery. Outcomes of conservative treatment reduced pain, but the special tests and imaging done at the initial treatment and post-treatment still remained the same. Conservative treatment can be used to reduce pain for an athlete mid-season for this type of injury. However, doing this can just prolong the injury and recovery. Typical treatment timeline would be surgery, rehab, return to play versus this atypical treatment that was done for this patient. The clinical bottom line is that for a hook of the hamate fracture, conservative treatment can be used in order to meet the patient's goal of finishing their hockey season, but all treatment options should be reviewed with the patient.